We're at Canyon Lake number 2 today. Beautiful area, if you can see. I'm concentrating on these tunnels right there because I feel like, I don't know, just have one of those feelings. I've been here before and gotten skunked. Tell other people have been fishing here. They've been kind enough to leave raw meat. Don't understand people. I really don't. We're using the Bobby Garland baby shad setup with crappie nibbles. Sure is. It's a little fry bass. That is hilarious. That is hilarious. That may be the smallest bass I have ever caught. Alright, let's see if we can just gently get him loose. Oh, that's funny. Big enough to even lip. Look at that. That tiny little dude. That's funny. Little bitty guy. Little bitty dude. Okay guys, let me be the first to introduce y'all to my new truck. Keeping this as close to the dock as I can. For that very reason right there. Got us one. Oh shoot, that was a good one too. There we go. I knew I could get him. Look at that, guys. Bobby Garland all day long. Big old slab crappie. That is a nice crappie. Take a look at that. Beautiful fish. Got his tuxedo on for the ladies. He's probably a male. The beauty. Beauty of a slab, look at that. A male with his tuxedo on. Alright, we're gonna let him go. Yes. In range. Ooh. hot that time. So my depth may have been off. Oh my goodness, that's a good crappie. See that? That's what old Bobby Garland will do for you right there. She is chock full of eggs. See that? Her belly is huge. Just chock full of eggs. And these are so big you can do a mouth shot on those. Look at that. Nice. One more time. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Alright, let's put her back. She was in problem. I don't have to play this night. We gotta watch our poles, okay? And just, I gotta see this bad boy. We all need to see it, don't you? Crazy. Crazy, I tell you.